Hey, good morning, y'all. I am coming quickly to make a breakfast. One of my one-on-one clients inspired me. She sent me a picture of some Fuji apples with some cinnamon, and I'm not going to make that this morning, but my favorite apple is opal apples, and that's this yellow apple. It's not Golden Delicious, but it's close to Golden Delicious, but these are so sweet, and I just love these apples. So I am going to cut these two apples up into chunks, and I'm actually pretty hungry this morning, so I'm going to have a pretty big bowl of fruit here, and I don't think I've shown this recipe before. I don't think I really have made this particular recipe before because I usually don't make bowls with apples. So anyway, I'm just kind of coring the apple a little bit. It doesn't matter if there's any little bit of core in there to me. But a lot of you have been asking me for recipes, and I know that I have been off of the recipe train as far as videos are concerned for a long time, but I am always in the kitchen. I love being in the kitchen. It's one of my favorite things to do. And not only is it one of my favorite things to do, but it is, I like to make things that are going to be quick. So if it's not going to be quick, then I'm probably not going to make it because I'm busy, you know. So I've got these two apples cut up and I'm put them in the bowl. And now I have my banana slices. I have two bananas. You can use one or two, or you can leave bananas out. The reason I'm putting bananas in there is because I love bananas and I am really hungry. And this big bowl is going to carry me through the rest of the morning and part of the afternoon, possibly. It just depends. It's about 10 o'clock now that I'm making this. So we'll see. I'm getting ready to get on a bunch of coaching calls here, and so I don't really have time to be messing with food. Other than that, I have a juice in the refrigerator waiting for me to eat once I am ready to, you know, if I get hungry before I cook my next meal. I just dropped some grapes on the floor. Grapes are a commodity to me. I love grapes. And to me, they're a little bit expensive. And they're not quite in season right now. But I shop at Sprouts most of the time for most of my produce these days. So the prices are pretty reasonable. So I've got my grapes and everything all spread out there. And I've got some hemp seeds that I'm going to top this with. I like this brand. I bought this one from Sprouts, but I believe you can get it on Amazon if you can't find it in your local store. And I believe it will probably be cheaper on Amazon or online than it is in the grocery store. So this is like 2 rounded teaspoons of hemp seeds. This is really good to get your omega-3 fatty acids into your diet. And what I have here is unsweetened coconut milk. You can use whatever kind of milk you want to use except the dairy. So I'm going to pour that in there. And this milk is like 45 calories per cup. It's not the milk that comes in the can. I think that's too much fat. But here is my breakfast cereal. It's a big bowl, and I hope you enjoyed watching me make this video. Thanks so much, and I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.